is Vish, and in this video we have the MRF VK18 Senior and the VK18 Junior backpacks. So these are the two duffle backpacks in different sizes made by MRF. Let's start with the Senior one. So if we just put this aside. Now, the Senior one is similar to the MRF AVD17 duffle backpack. So you've got everything which is similar. You've got the same front pocket for your shoes. With the same good sturdy back straps with nice padding inside, really soft cushioning with a nice stitch here to reinforce it. The same two extra large side pockets. In this one we have the wicket keeping gloves and wicket keeping pads. The second one is still empty, which means that there's so much space in here that you could probably stuff a lot more. Going to the main compartment, you have the same layout. You've got your helmet, the two bats in the back sleeves. As you see here, there are the batting pads and the two bat pockets I mentioned about. There's also your pair of batting gloves and a nice soft cushiony pocket in here for your keys, your wallet, your cell phone during the game or while you're traveling. This is a good backpack if you like to carry a lot but don't want a really big bag, a wheelie kit bag. This is a good alternative. Now, moving to the Junior kit bag, it's pretty much the same as the Senior ones with the absence of the two straps here, and you've got the same stuff in the back. Nice sturdy straps with soft cushioning inside, a nice front pocket here to probably stuff in your shoes. Going to the main compartment here, you have your helmet, the batting pads, the shoes, and the batting gloves. Now, the only difference, another difference that you can find here between this one and the Senior's one is the presence of only one back sleeve versus the two here. But still plenty of space in here, and you can even fit in a very small and basic Senior's kit in here. So just the pads, the shoes, the gloves, and the helmet with the bag, it's all there. You still get a nice mesh line pocket here for the keys, your cell phone, and the wallet. You've got really good material on both of these, nice soft padding throughout the inside, good quality zippers. If you like this bag, you can buy this online on our website or visit us in store. We'll see you there.